That show, the positive reaction, I took it a bit more seriously. Okay. That show also, my sampler fried on me, and it was a different NPC. The point is, I have AIDS, and Mitt Romney is Satan. Yeah. Let's go.
Alright. Okay. No disaster, dog! That's my favorite.
First. This song is a classic. It's called Open the Blinds, if you know the words, going forwards, whatever.
Sunday worship. Hail Hitler! I mean Satan!
That joke died in 2014.
Do you want reverb on your mic or
no? Nah. If this was Deftones, I'd love to. I have to be a fuckboy rapper today. So you have to forgive me, I'm a bit discombobulated. We drove 2 hours here. My girlfriend's band Projections, they're really tight, they're about to play after me. I'm opening up the show. We drove 2 hours, didn't drink enough water. Gotta take my kids to church. My machine fucked up. I was trying to play new shit. We all played in Jersey last night. It was cool. I really don't have much to say, but I'm too out of breath to play another song, so bear with me as we all pray to Jesus. Check. I'm a catastrophe, born and free from the corporate music bastard's leash. When the mind is passively a disaster feast, with some plan to cease all the bad disease, at least all the artists pass to me. And I don't wanna blow up and get bigger than the sky, with the fame in my veins and the shades on my eyes. I just wish for the gift of this music to pull in enough to be happy and get by. It's like I'm not about to say a hustling shit when I spit to make a name and gain fame in the rap game. That would be a fun, that would be a publicity stunt. I'm not a gangster, I'm not a thug. I fuck one main bitch, I don't sell drugs. The ground that I'm on is called Daughters and the Focus. Through the arithmetic and you'll see my rhythmic kind of solely focus on the truth. I was born in this world as a youth. Same shit now while I'm standing in the vocal booth. But this is an outlet I plugged in and out where the strife is right. That cuts like a knife in my brain. Music is something that moves me. It releases, I do need the feeling I get when my words meet the beat. I set free with every line in my cipher, turning tired to hyper. I keep it real, bringing it straight from the heart. My influence is varied from Nas to Mozart. This is an art. I wonder if I'm helping diabolic groups on a mission, or puppets with untraceable strings. I wonder why people follow trends when they don't know what it means and nothing. People should stop watching so much reality TV and instead fucking an alley and catching STD. That would make more sense. Hoping you pop culture whores get the message in this sentence. Stop saying YOLO. Stop taking pictures of bathrooms and for hoes and for logos. MTV should play music. The Jersey Shore is stupid. The radio has proven a decade of youth has proved that trend after trend, it never ends. And the media been playing seeds in ya. I'll probably never get played, yo, on the radio. What I'm saying, the most of us are controlled, and everything is owned by the same corporation that is racing against the other one that face.
That sucks so tight, dude. Damn.
Yeah.
too hot today for a show.
Yeah. You can also throw it out though. Y'all can get naked.
Y'all should have paid to go see Dance Gavin Dance.
That's what I would have done. Sometimes I ask myself, maybe I should just give in to the doubts within and stop trying. Sometimes I tell myself, you're good at what you do, you make it through, but I feel I'm just catching myself lying. I say, nobody picks you, nobody feels you, no one gives a fuck about how deep and real you are. Nobody respects you, and though it upsets you, you should probably start rhyming about diamonds and cars, glamour and glitz, cocaine and chicks. If you wanna go from mama dad's house, a superstar. If you wanna play arenas instead of a small bars, better reconstruct what the fuck you're saying in your bars. And it goes on and on with this internal struggle. The one man team huddle with the plane of lack of motivation, concentration. As I sit in my basement, like face it, man, you never gonna make it. This past too has been. I know I could break out, I'm just waiting for it to happen. Let me you suck, no one gives a fuck, they'll be attacking. Yourself too hard, being too critical. You should keep that pessimism down to a minimum. Shouldn't compromise, follow your own principles. Stay true, stay visual, stay hypocritical. But tonight I'm watching reactions. My face is in attention towards my poetry over my bones rattling. Tonight I feel the lies inside this bar, inside of my mind. The night is crowded, it's clapping. This song is called Box Full of Sharp Objects. I stole this sample from a porno. Plug my computer straight into my sampler. I don't give a fuck. I have horrible swamp ass. I'm still here for the last song. Showman, I have a video out for it now. That's like 45,000 views on the internet. Look it up. Peace. Come check out the merch after the show.
I'm from another dimension.
You vastly protected yourself with the fangs that's electric. What outraction? MCs that test me get chewed up and digested. I get hard when I spit bars like I'm sexing. Now, bring the motherfucking rock is high hater stomping. You are the windside like a jack-o'-lantern pumpkin. Your brain is fine from that swag bag loving. Heard you radically the other night with your trash rap bumping. You wanna diss me and dismiss me, but this shit think I'm just some other shit. Like guitars going in and out. alpha feed to heavy rich. I smoke many slips. Sometimes the sunshine, the fun high, if the dogs run. Sometimes the body is free, fuck on the odds are, it's so dumb on. Just stop smoking, not lying. Follow me through the beat as I flip my tongue like Nina Hartley. I've got more harsh, I hardly started. I spit when I feel so bored. Don't get too close. I like busting rhymes, but I like to separate the mode. But I'm supposed to be the DJ for my MC special. Remember's there when I need the mode. So I took another pair, I took another boat. I said, fuck it, I don't need help. I'm gonna do this myself, I do this for myself. I listen to my jeans cause I'm feeling good for my health. Vibes are all contagious with drunk. Bitches make you wanna crowd around and spectate. I get love, I get hate, I got a cassette tape it on my chest bone. Play my tracks for a label, I bet they will think I'm whack, but I believe when I rap that day. I don't fuck with much hip hop from this decade. Got a dead bitch and dead pop for that and a dead Drake.
Yo, you're busy, you can't be saying
shit like that.
What, too much?
Yeah.
Alright, bring it back. It's the last verse of the day, and then I'm out, and I'm gonna go pray to Allah. We are the youth.
Mentality of my sentences, if my sentences, one second is positive, one second is negative. I am not a pessimist, just my head is in two channels. But the thought of playing more live shows makes my eyes roll. I got so black titles, I stick on the beat like a shadow. Diving headfirst even if the water's shallow. Even if the cloud looks like yellow, not a with shallows, hello, hi. I'm the captain of your fly, close your eyes. Sometimes I give a fuck too much, it gets me pumped. Sometimes I don't give a fuck. The drug, I'm out of season. Drugs help me, you know I'm from stupid, pointless, bullshit. The dog, you don't have to hide, you just got to be alive. You be open like the sky, you. I can fuck my life, you can hide, you can lie, you. Now begins to divide you, let them inside you. Let me get inside you, you know shit. Help me air it out, try to leave you back with me like the ocean.
Thank you, everyone. Stick around.